Morning. It's about just after 3 o'clock. Tuesday. Started a new challenge. I know it's a bit early, but we're using this as an opportunity to start something. So welcome to the vlog.
I got.
Let's go. You said you came for love in the club. Cause I wanna dive in it wrong. Come on, just baby, try a new thing. And let's walk a new flame. So yeah, this is day one of my 7 day blitz, which is just I guess like a kickstart to try and get back into fitness after winning F45. I trained for like a little bit and then sort of slacked off, so yeah, this would be a vlog about, wouldn't say intense, but it's just the next 7 days is all about getting back into it. So that's why we're up at 3 a.m. We'll go weigh in, we'll see what kind of results I can get after 7 days of just training, like eating clean and all that stuff. Love, baby. What it do? Baby, 110, which is actually not too bad. I want to try a workout or fit in a workout whenever I can and get abs, but obviously that's not gonna happen in the next 7 days, but hopefully I can be consistent for just 7 days. This is my twin also, Chris, so he does this
morning ab routine that you can do every single day as soon as you wake up. Home plate world series, our nigga sliding in a baby, I'm a boss, I'm talking George Steinbrenner, Panamera, Yogi Berra, my two-seater, Derek Jeter, got more stripes than all these niggas, babe, who ballin' in the Beamer, collar on my polo, kisses on my necklace, all my diamonds watching. Zulu, no way.
What's up? It's about 10:30. Just came back from a walk and had dinner. So I'm just about to do this F45 sesh. I've been like super slack with my F45 training, so this is me getting back into it. Hopefully I don't die. Thanks, mate.
Check out my vlog.
What's up, Cap?
Yo, it's me and my hay fever face. I work doing roadworks. Specialty is wheelbarrow. I'm actually the best at this. And usually I just pump out 10 of these while I'm waiting, so. Well, you know it, 200 back in the day. During this 7 day blitz, the idea is not to waste any time, so during work I try to get as much done as I can. Obviously I can't share any of these workouts because you've got to be a member, but definitely join their home workout, so let's go.
Morena. Oh, morning. Day three. Didn't quite get up as early as the first day, but we at least prep lunch today, so that's a better start than yesterday. I reckon it's gonna rain all day today, so I reckon they'll pull the trigger and call it off. So I've got my runners and stuff here. If we do get called off, we'll go to a workout somewhere nice. Yo. And call it off, so I've got my runners and stuff here.
Hi. And we pull up and party on your block and it's mine. You chit chat on the tape, so stop, pause and rewind. You're not used to this work rate, you're twisted and blind. And you're stitching up on my mate with tears up in your eyes.
Come on then.
Huh?
Show us.
Nah.
Little bitch.
Just stop. Sup? No, we didn't get caught off. I had to work all whole day, and then my car broke down on the way home, so I had to walk to the station, get straight home. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna do another workout today. On top of that, I had to get by the old man food, so
Temptation is real right now. I want a burger. The whole idea of the 7-day blitz is to try to be consistent just within these 7 days. And like, if I can promise myself that, then that will hopefully carry on and then I could be consistent for a longer period. But just for these 7 days, I've had to be fully committed to the process. I did some workouts at work. Obviously, I still work as well, so, but...
I broke my back.
Going strong. Say another lie. I know that you may think that I'm a broken little bird in my mind. Cause I am here and it eats me up. But I love the way it feels. I really shouldn't say, but I can't get back. Absolutely flat today. Didn't get up as early as I wanted to and was late to work, so no early morning sesh. I just did like a quick half an hour sesh. One of the drills I saw of mental health, so I'll put that over here.
Shower quick, you can work off that last 5 minutes a different way. Should I drink another drink? Am I running out of time?
Yeah, definitely feeling it on day four because it's been a while since I've trained, so my body's slowly getting used to it, but there's always like a fatigue or a period where I'm just flat. But if I can get through this, usually a couple of days, then after it I'm just fucking booming. But I'm gonna go shower, go see Brett's for a haircut, and then have my nephew here, how old are you?
I'm 11.
What did you ask me before?
I want to beat you on the back row.
No, you said, what's your body count? What does that mean?
It's
yo. My man, bro, fucking looks good, bro. And then this. Not bad. Okay, show me.
I'm not straight, man. Gotta get straight up, man. Oh, you're the man.
No.
Yeah. I need a four with a brick. Tell her go grab me a stick. Now she claiming that she love it, yeah. Get her roses by the dozen, yeah. Baby, take you out in public. Mess around until the sun is.
What's going on? Day five. Actually ended up working today, so a bit of OT, which is always good. Couldn't get a workout in the morning, but I ended up walking to the station, which is about 30-40 minutes. It's a bit of cardio in the morning. Obviously some mahi, which pretty full on today, so didn't get that many push-ups in, but just ate dinner at the moment, just at the lake. If you follow my Insta, you know I'm loyal to this lake, because all the other lakes can just piss off, but yeah, still grinding. Feel his better today. Definitely glad I got through that workout yesterday. Hoping to, when I get home, do an F45 workout. Yeah, nah, I didn't get to the F45 workout, but just chilled with the cuzzy. Obviously, alcohol free during this 7-day blitz. Let's go. Me no just quickly, I run through my diet. Usually I just eat carrots and whatever dip, like hummus or guacamole. And then lunchtime will be like just sort of some tuna salad. Pretty much just cucumber, tomato or spinach. And then for dinner, it will just be whatever meats available, whatever vegetables are available. But pretty simple, just keep a keto. I'm also doing the fasting as well, which means I only eat between 12 and 6. So during then, it will just be like coffee and cigarettes. Yeah, that's pretty much my diet. And that's pretty much what's worked for me. Obviously, everyone's different, but that's what worked for me. So, yeah, there you go.
Nothing new under the sun, nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She igging you while we fucking for fun. I got a suck in her thumb, that my little baby. She call me daddy like grandma.
I woke up for some money.
Yeah, cheers for the abs comment, but here's the original photo, and then here's the filter up at the top. Yeah, sorry for the catfish. What's going on? Yeah, so my final weigh-in, 108 kilos. So I lost 2 within the 7 days, but it could be just like probably just the water weight or whatnot. But appearance-wise, looked like I got a bit tighter within, I guess, the ab area. But I've seen no real abs, but they are showing. So soon, it'll be there soon. But yeah, look, the whole 7 day blitz was just like I said, style was like a Kickstarter. Just having to get the body going again, because obviously I haven't trained in since F45 properly. So the 7 day commitment was just to try to get the body back into a position where I can be more consistent. It was sort of good to get some sort of results, even though it was little, but it was a short time span. So if I can do that within that 1 week, push myself to certain limits, then maintain some sort of routine of training. So from here on in, won't be as full on as what I did, where I was training doubles every day. It's more like if I can put my body through that and then get through it, then it's something that I can sort of carry on with. So a lot of it did take a lot of mental sort of will to sort of push through, because I really did have to push through some days where I didn't want to. But it's a good reminder of how strong you can be if you just sort of put your mind towards it, and your body can sort of withstand a lot if you can sort of have the right mindset. So yeah, so this video, I guess, was just something that, I guess, if I sort of have another slump, just sort of do another 7 day blitz, try to kickstart it again, and that hopefully will try to get me or drive me to be way more consistent than what I have been. So, and then hopefully by summer, a real 6 pack will appear. So,
stories.
Oh yeah, thanks for watching.